Well, it is my honor to welcome you all to the Kauffman Foundation this morning to focus on something that's critically important to the education of our children, and that's the word gap. Children born into low-income families hear roughly 30 million fewer words by the age of three than their more affluent peers. That fact makes it very difficult for those students to arrive in kindergarten ready to learn.
The word gap is real, and it's a factor in whether or not a child has a solid foundation for further learning or not. That word gap leads to an alarming achievement gap in school and in life. We can overcome this void of words if we work together to do so. Because we have so much support in this room across a variety of sectors, I know that we can make talking, reading, playing with children second nature to parents. I'm very grateful to have Libby Doggett here and to be able to call her a friend. This is a woman who knows more about this subject matter of early childhood education than anybody I've ever heard of before. She is the subject matter expert.
My message today is that we all need to do more. This is not a short-term solution. There's not one easy answer to figure out how we can do better in those first 5 years.
We need parents to realize they've got to talk to their baby. From the very beginning, at the first day in the hospital, talk to that baby. And then play with the baby. Share your life with the baby. And then, we know that reading to children is so very, very important, that they're not going to be successful if they don't learn to read. So having that talk, read, play with your baby is a great way to start. We've got to see the business community step up, because we are preparing their workforce, and the best time to start preparing them is actually at birth, by providing better support for those parents. I think there is something that we in philanthropy and government can do to help parents realize, you know, having a child is a huge responsibility, and it takes time, it takes money, it takes a commitment. You never ever work as hard as you do when you're a young parent, because those early years are so demanding, but it also reaps such great rewards. The philanthropic community around the country, and Kauffman included, have been responsible for us getting to this point by funding advocacy organizations that have helped educate everybody, including me, has really made the difference.
Reverend Brenda Girton-Mitchell, the director of the Center for Faith-Based and Neighborhood Partnerships at the U.S. Department of Education.
At the local level, at the community level, at the mayoral level, that's where you can make things happen, where people can see the difference. We're looking to create a narrative that says what we do together matters, and people are very intentional about looking at what they're doing and how that aligns with the long-term goal that we have. Then I think we get some even greater results from that. When people see that it's not going to be just talk, there is going to be action, that more and more people will get involved and get connected to this great work, the early start, the great success for all of our children.